morning, everyone. How are you doing today? Welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. Welcome to the new ones and welcome to the people who have already been here and returned. You get a special pat on the back for doing that, for returning. We got a lot of music, so when you're going through here, I'm going to ask you to hit the subscribe button. Excuse me. And the like. And then if you have a comment to make, go on and make the comment. I'll respond to your comment. Love comments. And I'm also asking for your requests. I love requests. So, okay, the request this morning is, or this time, not this morning, is Homeward Bound by Simon and Garfunkel.
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one-night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Homeward bound, home, where my thoughts are escaping, home, where my music's playing, home, where my love lies waiting silently. Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping, home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping, home, where my music's playing, home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me.
Okay, that was Homeward Bound by Simon and Garfunkel, and this was in 1966, and he's talking about traveling and being away from home and being homesick, and everything's at home, but, you know, he's working, and they have to keep going and keep going, but he wants to go home, but he can't. And it's, you know, the sacrifice that has to be made. He made a comment that he mentioned that his that the song was written in Liverpool. It serves as a snapshot of his life at 22. So it was a commercial success, reaching 5 on Billboard. And it's been covered by just about everybody that could sing. The one thing I'm really not sure of now is that life was waiting silently for him. Now, I don't know if that means he didn't have a love life or if she was just quiet. Somebody tell me in the comment section, because I don't know. Okay. Well, let's post this.